April 9th, Marcos Maidana will face Erik Morales, the guy who beat Pacquiao, the last guy to beat Pacquiao. Well, I came here to the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles to talk to Justin Fortune, who was working with Pacquiao at that time, about that fight. Check it out. Erik Morales, he's like Marcos Maidana.
Maybe Maidana wins. Erik's just too old, but, you know, still a great fighter. You know, a great, great fighter. So he'll give Maidana some trouble.
Do you remember him in the days where you trained Manny?
Yeah, of course.
What are you talking about those fights between him and Pacquiao?
It was like wars, you know. He got a couple and he got the last one. And by the time the third one came along, you know, he was too hard for him to make the weight. So he was like no energy.
That's what he said.
On the third one, we saw him after the first jab. It was like, dude, this guy's had a lot of trouble making that weight. Couldn't do it anymore and he had no energy for the fight. The other two, he put up a fucking fight.
How do you see the Pacquiao Mosley fight going?
You know, 6 rounds for Manny. That's it.
That's it. And if Mosley wins?
Shane's got a chance because he's a puncher.
He was here at your gym. I saw him work out here.
Yeah. And if he, you know, Manny jumps in on one of Shane's shots, it's all over. But
does he have power to knock Shane out, Manny?
Manny? Yeah, he's fast. That's the thing. He's got lots of combinations.
He fired up.
He's got power. He's, you know, he hits you with like 4 or 5 shots. You're getting knocked out for sure.
Erik Morales against Marcos Maidana, April 9th.
Maidana knocks him out, I think.
I don't think he'll get knocked out, but, you know.
I think Maidana knocks him out. Maybe not early. I think probably the middle, late rounds. But, I mean, last time I saw Morales was the third fight with Pacquiao.
What do you think about him at that fight? When he fought with Pacquiao?
Well, his third fight with Pacquiao, you could tell he was clearly too much weight loss, you know. And then I...
What's up, Max?
I thought then that it should be over for him. But,
okay. So, do you have it? Justin Fortune breaking down Erik Morales against Marcos Maidana. Who do you guys think would win? From the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles, I'm elie, seckbach reporting.